Hello there, and welcome to the Golf Club 2019. My name's John, and I'm going to try to get you going here, show you how to swing that club like a pro. Let's get into it. To begin your swing, pull back on the left stick. When your golfer reaches the top of their backswing, push the stick forward to swing. Very well done, let's keep going. After each shot, you will get feedback as to how accurate your shot was in the bottom right-hand corner. In the middle of that circle, there's a blue swing plane. In order to be accurate with your shot, you nailed that one. Let's move on. You will also receive feedback on your swing tempo just underneath your swing accuracy indicator. Now, if you are too swift or too... Nicely done. Next. Okay, well, I think that's the minimum amount of stuff you need to get started. If you'd like more challenge or distance from your shots, try changing your clubs in the profile menu. And be sure to test out your equipment first on the driving range. And if you're looking for more advanced shot techniques, go ahead and check out the other... Welcome to the putting lesson. We are going to learn the ins and outs of putting here today so you can gain strokes where it matters most. You know what? And nailed that one. Let's keep going. Now, getting your putt strength just right comes down to feel at the end of the day, and each green can feel different. You can keep an eye on your putter's max distance in the top right to get an idea of what the current green speed is. This putt is just a few inches downhill, so use that right stick to move the putting marker just in front of the hole, and then ease up on your putt and let gravity do the work for you. Great work out there. That was fantastic. Let's keep moving. Those moving dots on the grid are telling us that your putt is going to break to the right, so you're going to have to aim to the left to compensate. Use the right stick to adjust your aim before putting so that you can drop this one. And nailed it. Let's keep moving. All right, and I think now you're ready to tear. Hello, and welcome to this lesson where we will talk about clubs and shot types. I am going to show you how to make the most of what's in your golf bag with a few simple tricks. Let's go. Okay, nice so for wind. This shot, you're hitting into the wind. This means you are going to have to club up, or in other words, use a longer club. So let's press the change club button until you get to the pitching wedge. Then just pop this shot onto the green. Very well done. Let us move on. Now, it's only a matter of time before you find yourself in a situation where the normal shot type is just not going to do. Now, to get on the green from here, you are going to need a chip shot. So let's press the change shot type button until you get to the chip shot, and then chip that ball nice and close to the pin with your next stroke.
Can't adjust anything.
Well, that was no problem. Let's keep going. Information about the current lie of your ball is available always in the top right corner of the screen. This will give you a range of how much spin and power your shot will retain, and then you can use that info to adjust your shot accordingly. Now, for this particular situation, you're going to want to club up to the sand wedge and switch your shot type to the flop shot. Then, nice work out there. Let's move on. Now, with these few tricks under your belt, you can really take your game up and... Hello there, and welcome to the lesson on advanced shots. In this lesson, we're going to learn about techniques you're going to want to master if you want to compete with the pros. Let's begin. Sometimes you'll need to make a partial swing to dial in your distance just the way you need it. In this case, your chip shot's going to go about twice as far as the cup. Try cutting your power in half by adjusting your backswing height and follow-through speed to land this one. Nicely done. Let's move on. Manually adjusting the loft of your shots is going to help you get that ball closer to your target. The catch here is that changing your loft also increases the difficulty of your shot. Hold the shot shaper button and press the right stick up to increase your loft. Land this shot near the cup. Your increased loft is going to give that shot a little backspin. It's going to keep that ball from rolling off the green. Well, that didn't work. Let's try that one again.
It won't let me change clubs. I guess I got to do the max.
Nicely done, and we're moving on. Applying a fade or a draw to your shot can really open up some stroke-saving shortcuts. And you guessed it, this will also increase the difficulty of your shot. Hold down the shot shaper button and press the right stick to the left, and then land this shot on the left side of the driving range.
So I'm just trying to go as fast as I can. I guess I should fast forward.
Well done. Let's move on. With lots of practice, these advanced techniques are going
to
prove.
What do we have to do here? Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm curious what I can edit here. Change the club set. Looks like you still only have one golf bag. I was hoping they could have multiple golf bags. Carry distance is a little shorter on the 3M. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just try this and see how far I go. I'll worry about the appearance later. Searching, let's see how this goes. Searching for players. And then I'll just play normal. Thank you. change these during it, I guess. Gameplay settings. Green grid, lie grid, measurement, precise, shot suggestion. I guess we want that on. Wind speed marker. Shot preview. That's what we don't want. I don't want John. I'm going to turn him down. Probably have to come and change those later. Huh. Some people have it. Designed a new course. I kind of like how the menu's laid out now. It's a little bit better. Change course conditions. Default. You can do different times a day. Really? That's cool. I like that. What is this, like direction? Interesting. That could be interesting if there's a prevailing wind on a certain course that you want it to play longer or shorter. Play format. That's cool. I'm going to change the... That looks familiar. These are all probably official courses, right? Oh, I was going to play Boston. So I don't have the aiming circle anymore. A little slow. God, how I turn all these tutorial things off. All right. Settings. Display HUD. Is there not the aiming circle anymore? Is this... Maybe I meant this... See, I don't want that. I want to have something I look at here. Where do I do that? That's for scout camera. Yeah, I definitely want that off. Show ball trail. I want that off too. Yeah, there's not a way to see like my aiming line. That's gonna drive me nuts. guess you might want to put the stupid circle back on. Man, I really wanted like a target line. Wow, can't believe they took that out. Why would they do that? I've been slow with backswings. Consistently slow. Interesting. So I can't do the web cam anymore. Is that right? Did they take that away? That's gonna drive me nuts too. Took that away. See, that now changes that. Well, that changed club. Interesting. Yeah, it looks like you can't zoom in anymore. Oh my god, how do I turn off the tutorials? Oh, it's, we gotta do that next. Just constantly spamming settings. This? I didn't see it. Maybe in game. I'm gonna turn that off. That's gotta be that, right? Still slow. Let's see. The carry yardages are all a little different. Still slow fast. It's gonna take me a little bit to get used to that. Goes into that mode a lot quicker. see. So used to doing that. There's no way to change that. Like a fried egg.
Whoa.
That flew. Got a typo for practice. Nice. I'm just going to play around with some of these. That's what that does. All right. I want this to be on. Yeah, you want it on. Difference. Oh, whatever. It looks straight, doesn't it? A little left, a little right. So fast, I keep getting so fast. I can't go any faster. Maybe I'm not taking a full backswing. Perfect, perfect. Well, we'll go with it. I like how quick. quick it changes the mode. That's good. Back to being slow. Not get as slow, I guess. Blah. That hurts your yardage, of course. Flushed one finally. Slow fast, Jesus. I'm never gonna hit it close if I do that. Kick right. Oh. slow fast, driving me nuts. Just can't hit a good shot. It'd be hard to score like that. Come back. Oh, perfect, perfect, finally. I don't like how the follow cam just, the ball gets so low and it just looks weird to me. Run. Get up. Get up. Flushed it. Now, will it stop? Oh, I thought the wind would do more than that. The wind did not do anything. So subtle on this ridge. Break. Break. Keep expecting it to blue screen and it doesn't. Guess that's good, man. I think we're gonna run right into that bank. Watch this thing like hit the pin. Too much. Stop. So used to the other putting. take getting used to. Just for shits. Wow, look at how thin the line gets. Yeah, you don't want to do that. That wasn't good, was it? See how much this kicks. 71. Oh, go in. It ran about 10 yards. Is that a bug? How come I can't? Oh, I guess when you're on a pin, you can't change it. You gotta toggle back. Okay. That's weird. There's a sideboard. Get a kick, maybe? I guess the thought is you set your line here and not at address. It's different. Gotta get used to it. Oh, I'll beat the club. Nice shot. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
10 should knock this down, right? Just has to get up. That's fine. That's okay. I should roll on it. Boom. Oh no. Yeah, God, that really ripped. That hardly moved the fade. Opinion on the gameplay and graphics. I mean, TGC2 had a lot of issues from crashing all the time. You know, none of the multiplayer worked. So, I mean, if it doesn't crash and that works, that's a huge leg up. I think
this plays a little trickier and tougher, so I think I like that, because who wants to shoot a 55 every time? I don't know, people say the graphics are better. I'm not really as focused on that, but I would buy it. Depends what you're going for, I guess, but I think this is a, you know, decent game. I bought all the other ones too, the first one and the second, so yank that. I think the online will be a lot of fun if you can do alternate shot. $49.99 US. But I mean, if you look at how many hours, I mean, I've played, probably played the last one over 500 hours, so it's like 10 cents an hour. Maybe even less. Should roll out. It doesn't take much to get it to be better. I definitely think the tempo is a lot more challenging right now. I could always get perfect, probably 90 plus percent of the time in the last game, and right now it's probably less than 25. But even if you're not perfect, it's still okay, but you know, I've missed a few fairways here, so I think it plays more realistic than some of the other ones. It's just gotta hold its line. It's probably gonna run a little far, but I can't really carry that far. Come back. I should use the fast forward more. I'm not used to that. I mean, I don't know what your ability level is, so I think it just depends. I think this course is probably pretty easy to putt, so that's one factor. Perfect. Take care. Wait, isn't this the one that has all the grandstands? Where are all the grandstands for Scottsdale? What? Alright. I guess they didn't put that in. I thought they had that in. Change the gameplay much. I might be able to get there. It should kind of kick. And you got the downwind. Oh, I yanked it. Kick right. Kick right. I definitely have a feeling that I'm not sure where the ball's going when I swing. I felt like the other game I kind of knew. So I don't know if that's good or bad or more realistic, but it seems like when I swing it's like, you know, stay in the fairway kind of thing. Let's see. See if we can make an eagle. That way. Okay. Whew. I think the wind is coming from the left. Hold your line, get up. Thank you. I'll try one more time to do a match. Been unlucky thus far.
There's not much to it. Let's see, is there anything on the leaderboards? Ah, you can change cameras, that's cool. I don't know what that is, but... let's see if I figure out anything else. Yeah, I heard about the shot clock. It's basically for the whole hole, so if you go quick your first few shots, you'll have more time later. This looks like it's uphill, doesn't it? Must be using master clubs or whatever they call them now. I don't know what's up with that. I guess you get like three different camera angles, so right and up are the same. Ooh. That's not gonna be easy to get up and down. Like shanked it. That's funny. As did I. Interesting. Maybe if slow fast really messes you with pitches. Yeah, it's pretty quick, huh? Given that it's turn-based. Well, these ones count.
extra click. Oh, had an easy chance to go up there, huh?
This is good, good, I hope. Severely downhill. Oh, what a blast. All right. I think I might be a few yards ahead of him. Yeah, 5 yards ahead. Shot. Looks like it's leaking to the right, maybe? Into the bunker. I like the trail line with the bunker, huh? It's pretty cool. And there's no wind to speak of. Like hitting a hard 5. Oh, I'm gonna be in a bunker too. Look at that. Oh, it's just a chance. Figured I could have run it up there versus air mailing the green, but not today. Really thin margin of error. Check, check. Wow. Gotta say, advantage him. I couldn't believe it went that far with the wire. Well, I don't know now. Who's going to be first? I think. Nice putt. The guy just like gets up there and slams it. He has a much, that was like straight up the hill. I gotta get my work cut out. What was that? It just stayed on the lip or something. It like paused and stuttered. That was weird. It's like the game thought about it and didn't let it go in. That was crap. It even stuttered on the YouTube too. Oh, that's weird. So I can't do anything other than see these cameras. Like, I can't see the green one. What the heck is going on? Why is that such a weird, shitty swing? Short game's much tougher now. Well, he's in trouble, huh? He'll probably bomb at it again. We have a match here. I can't see his swing. That would be more interesting if I could see his swing arc. I wonder if they'll add that. Looks like he just hit a big hook. Ooh, hit the tree. Oh, that's so lucky. I caught it, I guess. I don't think it's gonna hurt him with his lie. Yeah. Line. Does it hold? It's a good shot. I just keep getting slow backswings. Look at that. A nice kick, though. Might be me. Oh wow, that did not break the way it said. That was weird. I mean, definitely was going to go hard left at the start, didn't even move. Thank you.
shot.
Stay in the fairway. I didn't even see that. Wow. Can run it out. And he yanked that. Look at the kick. Turn it off, I hate it. I can try being a better cameraman, I guess. Be good. Check. Why did he leave? All right, what happens when somebody leaves? Do I win? That was weird. Is this like a glitch? Reconnecting? Your guess is as good as mine. I hope he didn't just quit because he missed that putt. I mean, that was unlikely to make anyways. But you never know online. It's not like it's the 18th hole. That sucked. I'm not sure what to say. I can try one more time. Clearly my connection's good because the stream is still good. Well, it kind of works. Hello? Hi. Are you the guy that's hosting the match? Yeah, you are. Oh, okay, so it puts us in a party. I didn't realize that. I'm just streaming my gameplay right now, so that's cool that it puts you... So I wonder if the other guy quit because he was getting tired of me. I had somebody just disconnect on the fifth hole and it was even. So I don't know why he did that. I don't know if it's just the servers or what. You never know. I guess it's me first. Nah, I haven't changed my guy, so we probably look the same. I should probably give him a different color shirt, just so I... I gotta fast forward more. I haven't been doing that yet. Yeah, especially if you're coming up on the green. You know, to see how it rolls, I guess. And this is now I just got a message from the guy, so I wonder. Maybe he had to go. I don't know. I'll remember bounce. Pressure's on. Well, the greens are impossibly slow, so you can hit it as hard as you want.
I keep getting a lot of slow fasts. It's like my swing. I don't know why.
I think that's right. Yeah. Huh. Okay. Right. Oh shit, is it me? I thought that. I was like, dude, are you gonna hit? I just blew all my time. Aw, man. I had no idea. Sorry about that. Now I hit it like a rushed iron. I gotta get like a different color shirt. Because that's gonna be a problem. Because nobody has any money. And you probably can't change it mid-game. I'm surprised the lie was actually that good.
slow greens.
I guess one way to know it's you is when it when it's the other person, it does the side profile angle or whatever. So that's what we can do for now. Oh yeah, you did the back nine, huh? This will be short. Oh, interesting. Aggressive line. Yeah, somebody on the stream said, like on the left where you have your two names, there'll be the caret. That's kind of how you know. Yeah, that's another good way of knowing. Thing's gonna snap over. Why? I mean, I've heard of that. I haven't been on that in years. Do you see one bug? I can see my putting, where I put my putting aimer when you just putted. It's like they need to clear that up. No, we're not in yet. Not gonna matter. I just never play 144. It's just they're so slow. I mean, typically it's like 165 or above, and you don't have to slam the ball to get it there. It's unbelievable how far it kicks. I mean, I lofted that and everything. Yeah, you'll probably find the societies are more fun than that. I'm not really expecting much out of the career. Very slow, Jesus. Yeah, I'm so different. I mean, when you're used to playing the other game yesterday, it's just different. Because they round to the nearest. I don't know why they just don't tell you that. It'd save you the time. I think if it's under seven inches, it'll actually say the inches. Otherwise, it'll say 1, 2, 3 feet. I haven't tried the other ones. I do think it's... I mean, everything just feels different to me right now. So I definitely think it could be more sensitive. You know, some people are complaining the rough is too easy. Still got my work cut out. Is there an option to concede? I was just curious. No big deal, but I didn't know if they would save everyone the time if you could. I hit the options on mine, I didn't see it, but maybe because I'm not hitting. Of course. It's in it. What do you mean you're drawing? Uh-huh. I mean, there is the driving range. I haven't played with that yet. That might be worth figuring out what, you know, the timing, I guess. Nice try. Yeah, I mean these greens, and they don't break as much, it seems. Kind of like my municipal course. Down. Get down. Why don't people want to download it? Like, I got... Trade it in for $3. Short. Just I hate the courses that we have. Everything's just slow greens.
It was dead center.
Well, and I think that's the challenge with the random matchmaking. It's going to be their stupid courses. I don't think you can do any course if it's two random people matchmaking. So it's going to be, you know, 144 greens. It's like going over to Scotland in the winter. They didn't have online like they do now. I mean, you could kind of do real-time playing, but there was never like a match play. Random lobby sort of thing, so this is all new. Wow. Play for it, I guess. If you can't correct the swing, you just play for it. I was tracking. I'm gonna read this one just to make sure I don't do something stupid. It was just left the center. Whew. Should have changed the shirt, but then it kicks you out. So what course is this? Why is it doing front nine? Yeah. It's like, it's so brutal. If you get down too, it's so hard to come back. I mean, they go quicker, but... It's me first. duck hooking everything. I think you're next to me. I like your shot better. Did it catch something? It just didn't go. Nice shot. Check. What the hell? I'm not getting any breaks on the greens. What the hell is that? I guess it's still me. You're obstructed, yeah. I think the next one's a little harder. I can see my pitch mark next to your foot. You couldn't do that before. You couldn't see other people's pitch marks. Or can you see it? Yeah, you can never see like your partner's pitch mark. That's kind of cool. I don't think it would have been repaired. Get down. Kick.
Thanks.
Five.
Ah, perfect, perfect.
Looks pretty short. I keep forgetting to do that. Shanked it. Oh, nice shot. Well, it's like I'm pulling it on the upswing there. Decisions.
Didn't really have many options there.
There you go.
Oh man, mine's not as easy. Wasn't an easy bunker shot, and then left myself a tough angle.
The real thing. That'll be good.
We got three left.
The wall.
to go in the... Where's the water? Flushed it. Does it go extras? I wonder what hole you play. Starts back on the first hole or the most recent hole? Go in. Oh, stop. Amazingly came back. I think you're going to be in the rough. Just been that kind of day. Hang up there. Yeah, I think I'm inside. Probably gonna take a break for a second.